we see your signal. Make your way due north towards the hill. You'll see a concrete bunker. We will be watching your approach carefully.
Oliver Fields, Captain, United States Army. Now that we got the pleasantries out of the way, I have one question for you. Why the hell are you planning on stealing America's gold reserve? Uncle Sam not give you enough hugs and kisses while he was keeping you safe in that vault? World ends, suddenly every Tom, Dick, and Mary thinks they're in charge. What makes you so special, huh? I don't know what the responders or the fire breathers are, but hunting those scorched seems vitally important and dangerous. Since we're both defenders of the people, in a manner of speaking, maybe you'll level with me. Do you know what your vault's primary mission was? Not the rebuilding America, Bull, the real mission. That sounds in line with Vault-Tec's MO. I'm sure they didn't bother checking if that's okay with the Pentagon. All right, people, what do we think of this vault dweller? Radcliffe, Thompson, Lucky?
I mean, I give anyone who doesn't shoot it as bonus points, so checks out to me.
Yeah, holds up with everything we were able to recon. Paige wasn't lying, at least.
Newt,
All right. Looks like you passed the test. Now let's talk about this Vault 79 you're so keen on breaking into. Oh, we know all about them. Luckily, Paige gave us enough info to ID the problem. Sergeant Radcliffe, you want to take it from here?
We're dealing with Robco's semi-autonomous immobile weapon platform. Only used for special government procurement. Extra-thick ballistic shielding, plus reflective paneling, and internal temperature regulation. Even has built-in air freshness. But can your new buddy Radcliffe beat him? Of course he can. Just need a little help from the source. Seeing as we have a good feeling about you, I say we work together on this one. You and I are going to meet up at the Robco Research Center down near Watoga. See if we can find the equipment I need to bust through those turrets. And we better hope we do, because my only backup plan is politely asking the turrets not to shoot us. And that never goes well. Because I'm criminally overdue for a promotion? It'll be fun. Forget the theme parks. There's nothing like scavenging a research center.
Has anyone seen my readers? Oh, hang on, never mind. They're in my pocket.
Hey, you're not dead. I owe Thompson a cold one. Remember, we're looking for military research projects. General rule, they keep the good stuff in the back. Look at that. Just needs a brain. A clarification, I'm not volunteering. Couldn't work my magic with those pincers anyway. They probably got some brains in storage somewhere. That seems like a very them thing to do. Research team jarred their brains? Whoa, I wonder how that went over. Good news for us though, right? Just need to get one of them up and running. Person in charge will be an obvious pick. Speaking as no boot on the ground, it never hurts to look one or two rungs down the ladder. Like a stovetop. You sure we're not sous chefs at some kind of zombie cooking show? Normally, I'm all about randomly fiddling the dials, but considering this brain is a limited resource, we better find some instructions first. They were smart enough to write the settings down, at least. Shouldn't be too hard to figure out which number goes where. Look at you, the chef supreme of brain. Chef Brain on. Chef the Brain's in. That's all right. mean to say is, I mean, if I woke up and my mind was in a fishbowl and my beautiful body was suddenly a trash can on treads, I might freak out a little bit.
I don't remember you from the research team. You seem really happy to be here. First week with the company? Let me know if there's anything you need help with. I mean, I don't have any time to help, but I would like to hear that you need help anyway. Just let me know. Tools that will destroy the turrets? Really? Sure. Come on. We'll need to use the fabricators. Follow me. You have no idea how many times we had to assemble and tear down the kill zone emplacement until Dr. Diaz was happy.
Hey! Breakfast makes perfect.
I'm gonna
let's grab the tools and go.
I don't want to stick around in case this guy cracks. Cracks more. I don't want to see his crack.
I think his brain is stored somewhere. Might as well go destroy it. Or maybe... experiment on it. Yeah!
Creeps.
Sergeant Ratcliffe reports that you procured the tools we need. I'm impressed. Interesting choice of words. You've been making a good team for some time now, haven't you? Page, Dr. Hornwright, that hyperactive communist kid, and now us. You sure picked a strange team, but you've shown that you can follow through. I'm convinced you'll actually pull this damn thing off. We'll be packing up and heading over to Foundation. No sense coordinating from two places. Eager to get this done, so let us know when. Come on, just make the best of it, people.
What's that smell?
Ward, did you catch that raider chatter on the LF?
You really know that whole over-deliver mantra, don't you? Captain Fields and his soldiers say they're here to stay. We got the crew and the equipment. All that's left is to get to work. You let me know when you're ready, because once we start, it's gonna be real noisy. Captain Fields and his soldiers say they're here to stay. No. We're already here. You've built a team, and we're all just waiting on you to lead it. Just let me know when you're ready.
I hope those tools do the trick.
course they do, Johnny.
Here's the name. Good. I had a hunter. If you only find a...
Overseer, we got everything we need. So we're just waiting on you to make up your mind, 7-6. You ready to roll?
I told those scavengers to hand it over. Not my fault they didn't want to listen.
Pretty good, 7-6. With your plans and the best damn crew I could ask for, I think we got a good shot at this. Lou's already setting up explosives at the vault entrance. Gale's always ready. And for the amount you promised Johnny, he best jump when I say jump. So yeah, as soon as Lou gives the word, we're ready. All right, go meet up with Lou at the vault entrance. See if he needs any help. The rest of us will head out in a bit. Then we'll do this thing. You dig?
If I hear any complaints on that nuka, I'm sending them your way.